Some Texas lawmakers are looking to help people get prescribed marijuana for chronic pain. The Texas Compassionate Use Program allows certain qualified physicians to prescribe products with low levels of THC. And now State Representative Stephanie Click, a nurse and Fort Worth Republican, wants the program to also include chronic pain in instances when opioids would otherwise be prescribed.